Hi everyone, my name is Ara Lola Olamuyiwa. You know me as Ara, pioneer female talking drama of international repute.
My name is Bonu Solomon, special advisor to Mr. Governor on Tourism, Art and Culture, Lagos State.
Eko inspired me. It's a reality TV show that's going to be picking, you know, non-stakeholder youths, I like to call them, off the streets of Lagos from the different flashpoints, Ajegunle, Oshodi, Mushin, Agege, Ojuelegba, Ikorodu, Lagos Island, Exuturary.
Eko inspired me.
In the first place, I want to bless somebody who came up with this type of plan. This is what they call wow, because I never thought that Lagos can come up with this type of plan.
Remy, I thought in mommy tell her, talk of Bokwin, Kobe, Shelly, I'm to everybody. Go to go, everybody. So everybody, enjoy.
Eko Inspire Me is a project that is being targeted at our youth who believe that they have no hope. We want to bring hope back to them. It's a program in conjunction with ARA Production. It is a TV reality show that we allow our youth to have sense of belonging, to be able to be reintegrated back to society. Our target is just to go to all these our tarmac that these boys are. Then we talk to them, we bring them into house as a project, and we talk to them. We get celebrities in Lagos State from movie industry, from entertainment, name it, even from political angle, who can be able to talk to them, who they believe they inspire them, that what have they been doing that, I want to be like A, I want to be like B. All those people will be brought to the house so that they can be able to talk to them and they can have a better life.
Eko inspired me.
Eko inspire me.
Eko inspire me.
In fact, Eko inspired me a lot. I swear. Eko is better. Is by Nami by Arabi. Basoma.
Kura ati ogogoye. Nega
Mali. I'm looking for Karu. CC Karu. You know sir.
Whiskey. Sabo. I'm number one from Germany.
Basuma Alabi.
People that they have education now, there is no job, and they have the idea. But you are seeing them all about being naughty. If they see the opportunity, they can go into it. From there, they can restart their life. Do you understand me? I believe it's a good idea.
Eko inspire me. Eko inspire me. Eko inspire me.
Eko inspire me. It's hard to go in love.
That area boys we see, so some of them are talented. Just because of the ignorance they are on the streets, no opportunity to give them. Give that area boys chance. Nigeria will become a something. And there will be no agro on the road streets.
Eko inspired me. Oh my God.
Eko, Eko for sure.
Eko inspire me. In short, I love you.
Eko inspire me, Oshe.
Eko inspires me.
Eko inspire me.
Sanwo-Olu, I need a role of one, yo. Eba wa efa wa siki ni, yo. Eba wa gori le de wa no la ruge, yo. Ade more, yo.
Eko ma ashe switch no make sense. Because mo grip wo ma help a wang, you know.
Ma really help switch. Because ito ba le choose. That can Oshe di, Moshe, and separate places. So, ito ba le switch from anywhere like that. Everybody ma le matink. Wadi wa tu ma kwe dada, so wali mo koton shi.
Si wo kobe eba tu wa opportunity. Because are she pe awon mo lowo awon mo lola o bi n pe awon nikan la awon le wa wo si bayi but kini ba wa street everybody o ma wa nbo wa ko awon jo wa wa pelu everybody ma wa happy.
Eko Inspire Me is a project that will be looking at the team's agenda of the governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu. The team's agenda cover traffic and transportation, management, security, tourism and entertainment. So these are the area that we are looking at. This project will be able to allow investors to come into Lagos State to invest, to be able to promote the economy, the growth of economy of Lagos State. So when we embark on this project, you will see the life of people changing. This youth, we are going to give them hope that there is hope. We want to take them from the streets. That is the purpose of this project.
So if you want to see my work, okay, so yes, our confidence in Lagos is our own work, our own friend. That's right.
Eko inspires me, real life, real changes for a greater Lagos.